the worst comes to pass, if you could give Shaw a message.
I think she already knows.
I woke up, I was stuck in a dream.
Did you miss me?
We're gonna have so much fun together.
My friend from the hotel.
I really don't want to hurt you.
One of the things I left out of my file. I kind of enjoy this sort of thing.
The minute you were worried about me.
I'm worried about the mission.
There are things I care about here.
Is that why you came to see me?
No.
Sorry about that.
Which part? The tasing, the drugging, or whatever this is?
Thanks for being my travel buddy on these errands.
It's not every day you get to beat up a militia crew then hop a plane to Miami.
Seriously, are you about to kamikaze into a decimal fortress with a bunch of nerds?
You know you cared, Shaw.
Why are you smiling at us?
I'm not smiling at you.
The machine has your back, right? Right?
I knew you'd come back for me. Ugh. It's like someone crawled in under the fence. Then let's get to work.
Oh, it's gonna be that kind of party, huh? Psycho, you're creeping me out.
You say the sweetest things.
Goodbye, Shaw.
Wait, Ruth, where are you? Ruth's gonna get herself killed.
Go.
I'm kind of a big fan.
You think I need a hobby? I think I just found one.
Trust me.
My friend is never wrong, which is as annoying as that sounds.
Let me just shoot him now. She almost killed you, Ruth.
Stay the course, me.
I heard you skipped breakfast.
Okay, that was kind of hot.
And I just couldn't bear it if anyone hurt you.
I mean,
besides me.
Are you checking up on me?
I worry about you, Samin, for what it's worth. I really like the new look.
Change the dressings every 72 hours.
Another thing you play, doctor.
The only reason you're not stuck in a cage right now is me. Don't make me look bad.
I couldn't make you look bad if I tried. This could take all night.